Your help finding a Maury County man who is now on the state's most wanted list. We've been telling you about this man, Michael Van Dobbs. The TBI issued a most wanted alert for the 46-year-old today. He is wanted for criminal homicide. Dobbs is considered to be armed and dangerous. There's a $2,500 reward offered for information leading to his arrest. All right, the cooler weather this weekend was absolutely beautiful. Did you feel it out there?